Yeah, I remember this happened during a solar eclipse last year. This was in Texas. You guys remember this? Did anybody ever figure out what this was all about? Why this thing happened? This is amazing.
Is the eclipse making them look like that?
Look at that. It's coming off of the trees. Look at that. Look at the leaves. Did anybody ever figure out what that was about, y'all? Anybody else figure it out? Let us know. Yeah, but it's the different parts of Texas, y'all. It looks like fish scales. I mean, there are waters above, right? It looked like fish scales. Look at that.
Shadow of the light on the ground. That is insane. You can see it's like bright, but well, I don't know. You can't really tell.
Yeah, what is that about, y'all?
I'm not gonna look directly.
Oh wow, towards the end of the video I caught this. Look, the red sun and the blue sun. Red and blue Katrina. And there's a green one in the middle. The devil comet, the green comet. What y'all think, man? So yeah. Anybody look at this. Look. Wow, I just caught this. Look. Look at that. Hold on, it looks like the moon, y'all. Yeah, I be catching stuff during making videos, but look at that. That looks like the very thing that made the shadows on the floor, y'all. It looks like the crescent moon. But you see the colors around that? Where is that coming from? Is that through the trees? That's crazy. Is that like what? Where is that? That is so weird. Zoom out a little bit more. What is that? Where is that? That's in the trees somewhere. But that is so weird, y'all. Y'all see that? You see how we be decoding stuff? So if anybody has any idea what that is, what we're looking at, please enlighten us in the comments down below so we can get to the bottom of this. I be telling y'all, what an amazing time to be alive, and every day it has proven it thus far. Spiritually, you need to be working on yourself. This is it. This is literally it. This is what they stopped you from doing your whole life. This is what school, work, and all this stuff was created for, to keep you from knowing what's really going on in the world, which is ascension. Life ain't supposed to be like this, y'all. That's why I be saying, let's get this shift. But this video is strictly for entertainment purposes only. I am only raising awareness to interesting situations during this interesting time. Let us know what you guys think about this video, y'all. Thank you for tuning in my frequency. Let's get this shift. Peace in.